this for the sides when it comes to Rugby.
Yeah, I mean, they were both shockers. Ujie, the first one, just, he has to secure it. But for me, the second one was even worse. I mean, the passing was just appalling. And the decision maker, you know, Vahemenia, to throw that interception pass. You know, there's sometimes there's interception passes, if you go 4 yards to try and one in. That was never, ever the right decision. And just 8 minutes to go, you've just taken the lead. You know, I feel sorry for Jacques Brunel, the coach, because he must be, he's not got much here. He's just doing what he's got left, because that is so frustrating, because that was a win. It had to get them.